that is no comment. 10 laps in a distance, he faced number one for the Winnie's Auto Street Stock, set to go green.